Okay, so put this here like so, and let's see what happens. Oh yes, yes, come on, come on, yes, yes, we got inside. That's great. So what's up everyone, and welcome to another episode of A New Place Subnautica. Now, if you recall in our last episode, we were contacted by a rescue team that was coming to pick us up in a ship called the Sunbeam. We found some interesting items, and we almost got killed by the Reaper Leviathan, so that was seriously scary. Now, between that video and now, I have been playing this game a little bit. And although there hasn't been that many changes, there are a few. One of them is this new poster that I was able to find in one of those crashed wrecks. And the other is I was able to find a piece of diamond, and because of that I was able to build this laser cutter. And this is really nice because now you could cut holes in some of those doorways that you see in those wrecks, and you could get into rooms that you couldn't before. Anyway, so let me let this guy get some nourishment so that he's ready to go. So yeah, okay. So we could go on our adventure for this. Let me just check the bioreactor. Good. Go on our adventure for this episode. And for that, I want to go straight to the sea moth. And the reason why is because while I was playing in one of the previous games, we got another signal from another life pod. So I want to go out to life pod 13 now and see if there's anything interesting out there. So yeah, let's go straight out to do so. Let's see, life pod 13. There it is. Okay, so it's going to take a little bit of time to get there. And so once we get there, I'll get back to you and let's see what we can find. Okay, so we arrived at the signal destination, and I don't see a life pod up here. I've been in this situation before, and whenever I see this sort of situation, that usually means that the life pod is below us. So let me get right to that signal and then see what we have down there. Whoa! That looks like a mushroom tree. Well, that is one huge mushroom tree. Wow, so I think, yeah, my video card is getting, you could see the age of my video card with this graphics here. You don't see it come out until we, oh, there's the life pod. Anyway, yeah, we're in the mushroom forest again. I think it's a different one from where we were in a previous episode, but these places are pretty good. You find a bunch of stuff here, so I'm hoping that we find some stuff here. I don't see anything in this life pod except this PDA, which I could read later. I was hoping there might be something, you could find around the life pod that we've done in the past, but nothing here, I don't think. So, okay, so let's take a look around. This one mushroom tree is huge. It just dwarfs all the other ones. I'm wondering what this one is. It looks quite interesting. Let me just kind of take a look at it for a minute. And, oh, look at that. There's an opening. Okay, let me take a look inside. Maybe we'll find something in there. I just hope we don't get killed doing this. What the heck is that? Sea leech. That sounds seriously disgusting. I'm not sure if this is a good idea to go further in. I'm worried that I might get killed by something. And right now is not particularly a good time for me to do so. Or actually, it's never a good time to get killed. So maybe I'll do that exploring of the trees some other time. And let's get back into the sea moth. Now, oftentimes you find stuff around in these mushroom forests. So I'm hoping that we find something here. Now, that would be really nice. So, okay, so let me keep on looking around. There's all these weird creatures around here, so... One thing nice, at least up till now, none of these... Oh, sorry about that. Sorry about that. I'm doing a hit and run with that guy. Yeah. One thing nice about the mushroom forests up till now is that most of the other ones have never had really dangerous creatures nearby. I'm hoping that's the case for this one as well. We find some items, we don't get killed, and that's a good day overall. So, yeah, let me kind of look around here. I guess we're going too deep. So... Yeah, that's the other problem, is that a lot of these mushroom forests are very deep. So what the heck is that? What the heck is that? Oh, look at that. It's a crashed part of the ship. And it's sitting on top of one of these mushroom trees. Wow, that's interesting. Oh, that's good. Well, at least we found something. Maybe we'll find something good in here. Okay, so how do we get in? How do we get in? I don't see any openings here. Hopefully we'll find a way to get in. I don't want to find something like this and have to go back with nothing to show for it. I still don't see anything here. Okay, let me get to the top. Maybe there's something open up here. Oh, look at that. There you go. There's something there. So, let's see. Let me see if I could get down there. I just gotta position the sea moth properly so that we can get it as close as possible without breaking it or getting it stuck. Okay, I think this is pretty good. So, okay, so let's find out what we have in here. No indication of anything you can scan yet, not even this bench. Oh, I hope I find something. I mean, this is a really nice find with this wreck, but I don't seem to find anything yet. Can we go in here? Oh yeah, we could go in. What the heck is that? Oh, that's exactly what I was looking for, the propulsion cannon fragment. I think if I scan this one, yes! We could actually make the propulsion cannon now, so that's great. I think it's a weapon. Anything that's called a cannon, I think it's a weapon, so... That's really good. That by itself was worth this entire trip, I think. So, yeah, let me just get some more oxygen, and then let's see if there's anything else we can find in here. Seems to be a lot of stuff, but nothing we can find. Huh. Let me go to the end here, and... Yeah, nothing here, and no extra paths here. Okay, so what else do we have? Where else can we go here? Okay. What do we have here? Nothing. Oh, I'm running out of oxygen. I gotta get back. Okay, well, what I'm gonna do is to keep on looking around, and if I do find anything else that's significant, then I'll get back to you. Okay, so we didn't find anything more at the wreck, and I was told that we got this radio transmission, so I want to look at it, but before I do so, I really want to build this propulsion cannon, so I've been gathering all the items, and I think I have everything now, so let me just check. I need to make a computer chip, and I need some quartz, so let me just get one of these pieces. Yep. Okay, so is that it? Can I make it now? Yes, there we go. Computer chip. Okay. And the advanced wiring kit. And is that it? I think that may be it. Let me just check. No, what do we need? Titanium. Oh, okay. So let me just grab a piece of titanium. I think I have one somewhere around here in one of these lockers. There we go. Okay, so yeah. Okay, so we should be able to make the propulsion cannon now. There it is. Wow, look at that. Okay, so one of these days I want to try it out. But I think at this time I should take a look at the message finally.
Aurora, it's Sunbeam. We've made orbit and scans have found a landing site on the planet that's only rated hazardous. It's our best shot. We've sent you the coordinates. We'll be there in 2 days' time. Cross your fingers, the weather holds.
Wow, this is pretty good. So they're going to finally come and rescue us. And I see that we even have a timer now at the upper right-hand corner. So this is getting really exciting. I want to go out there and take a look at where we have to meet them right away so that I don't end up being late or something and then they fly off without me. I just want to get some items and then I'll get back to you once we get all of our gear together. Okay, so we got our gear together and we're heading towards the meeting rendezvous point. So this should be really interesting. I'm not exactly sure what to expect, but I bet it won't disappoint. Now they were saying one area where they can land, so I'm wondering if there's another landform or landmass or something like that out here. It'll be interesting to see. I've been kind of looking out for things out here and yes, I think we have another island here. Wow, look at that. Look at that. Well, this looks like an even bigger island than the other one we found. And this one doesn't look like it's a floating one. This one is a real landmass, that's for sure. Oh, this is interesting. I don't know if this island has been here all this time and I've never run into it. I'm not sure. Whatever the case, it definitely looks like another reason to go adventuring around here and exploring around here. Oh, we got another radio signal, it looks like. Should I keep on going to the rendezvous point or should I go back? Maybe it's from the Sunbeam. Okay, let's go back. Oh, that's unfortunate. We finally got to the point where we could kind of take a look around and now we have to go back again. So, okay, well, I'll get back to the station and then we'll see what this message is all about. Okay, so we got back to the station. So let's take a look at this message. Hopefully it's from the Sunbeam. What? What the heck is this? It's just some gobbledygook. Wow, we came all the way back here just to look at that? What was that all about? Is it some sort of alien message or something like that? I'm not exactly sure, but all it's doing is kind of annoying me that we came all the way back here. So I'm just in a rage eating mode, I guess. And once I get some nourishment, okay, let's go back out. Oh man, we could have been exploring the island all this time. Okay, so I'm gonna go back out there and once I get near the island again, then I'll get back to you. Okay, we're nearing the island again, coming close to the rendezvous point. And unfortunately, it's getting dark, so it might end up being night when we get picked up, and that's going to be tough. I wonder if that's part of the challenge, is to be able to find the rendezvous point so that you could get picked up in time. Ah, good. There's a ledge right here. Let me just go in here. And how convenient. A ledge right where the rendezvous point is. Okay, so we still have 30 minutes, so that's pretty good. And Wow, just exactly what I needed, a bulbo plant or a bulbo tree. I need some nourishment, or I need water. And nothing like a bulbo tree to satiate yourself with water. Well, at least I don't have to worry about food here. I bet these bulbo tree plants grow all over the place. So I don't even have to worry about water. I brought a boatload of water. So, okay, so rendezvous point. I hope we find... What the heck is that? What the heck is that? Wow, what is that? Is that what the rendezvous point? What is this? What the heck is this? It's all lighting up now. Wow, ouch, what the heck? Oh, this crabby guy. Oh, wait, I could use my little thing here. Let's see. Come on. Wow, look at that. Look at that, I just got him. I just got him. And I got a feeling if I let go, he's going to fly off someplace. So let me point aim him at a cliff. And whoa! Oh, did you see that? Whoa, crabby projectile. Wow. Wow, propulsion cannon. You rock, dude. Wow. Oh, man, I like to do that with those fish, those big mouth fish. I wonder if you could do that with this big... What the heck? Wow, this is really strange. What the heck is this? Okay, let's scan the purple artifact. Maybe that'll give us some idea of what the heck this is. Okay. I don't know. Alien technology. Okay, so we scanned it. So does that mean that we have a blueprint of it? Let's take a look. Well, there it is, purple artifact. We could build one. It requires 2 diamonds and an ion crystal. I don't have any of that stuff. I don't even know what an ion crystal is. Okay. Anyway, what the heck is this? Insert artifact. I just scanned it and it disappeared. Artifact terminal. Why do I get this feeling I have to now go make keys? Yeah, this is supposed to be a lock, and there's a doorway with a force field here, so I guess I have to make a key, except I don't have any diamonds or this ion crystal. I don't even know what an ion crystal is, so this is a problem. I hope I don't need this to board the Sunbeam. Why do I get this feeling that this isn't a coincidence that this place is here? It'll be interesting. I don't know exactly what I'm supposed to do with this alien location, but I got a feeling it's associated with the Sunbeam. Maybe we go exploring this. Which will be interesting. That would mean that this whole game takes a completely different turn. That once the Sunbeam arrives, you and your team go exploring this area. But that'll be interesting. I think I could live with that. Okay. Let's see. I'm just trying to figure out if there's any other way of getting in here. Whoa, look at this. This looks like an artifact, but it's not broken. Hey, I could use that in that lock down there. But first, let's go take a look to see if there's any other way of getting in here. Wow, look at this thing. It's huge. I'm not exactly sure what it is. I'm hoping that I don't get stuck here, that I can't get back to that lock area. But oh, good. The sun's coming out. Wow, that was a short night. There's the aurora. Oh, so we're pretty close to the aurora. Maybe I was fixated in trying to get into the aurora so much I should have come out here. But that's okay. Okay, so how do I get back? I just need to get up here. I just need to get up here. What's the matter? Gosh. This guy, he's completely useless on land. I hope I'm not stuck because I came over here. I always worry about these things where, oh, you're supposed to not go there, and so now I'm stuck and I have to restart the game again. That would be awful. Anyway, okay, so let's keep on looking. Maybe I could go down here. I hope I could go down here and get back to the island again. Yeah, I'm running now. At least I don't have to worry about stamina. This guy can run forever. And yeah, okay, we're on the island again. Okay, I worried too much. Okay, so I need to get some water again. So I think there's a bulbo plant around here. Yes, so let me get a piece. Yep, get a few more. Maybe one more. And I think we're good. Okay, good. Thank you, bulbo tree. These are great. These bulbo trees are great. I have to admit. This island would be very hard to explore without these things. Okay, so let's get back to that lock. I really want to see. I got a feeling this is going to open up that force field and we could go inside. Okay, so put this here like so. And let's see what happens. Oh, yes, yes. Come on, come on. Yes. Yes, we got inside. That's great. What's it say? Scans alien material. Okay, so unknown material. Why am I not surprised? Wow, this place is amazing. I hope I don't get killed here. I have no idea what I'm doing. For all I know, it's booby-trapped. So far, so good. Okay, what is that? Is this one of these booby traps where it kind of invites you to press a switch and then you blow yourself up with some data terminal? Okay, well, that's okay. Unknown language, attempting translation, identify background message. Okay, so what is it? Partial translation. Okay, let's... Unidentified craft in orbit of this planet will be destroyed. So are we talking about the Sunbeam? What? It's gonna get destroyed? Oh, God. Oh, now I got a feeling why I know this fort is here. This isn't coincidence. I gotta figure out how to stop this thing. Oh, game, you are making this so much harder. What is this? What am I looking at now? Okay, pick up. No, let's scan it for ion crystal. Oh, that's what I was looking for. Okay, so that. Okay, this I need to make one of those artifacts, but why do I need one? I got a feeling I will find out soon. Huh. Seems like it's a power source. Wow, it seems like one of those cubes that you see in those Marvel movies all the time. Okay. Let's see, but I need one for an artifact, probably, so let me pick it up and hope that I don't get killed doing so. Wow, look at this thing. It looks exactly like one of those cubes in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Okay, so let's keep on going. Okay, I still gotta figure out how to dismantle this place, and I don't see any control panels around here. Wow, this place is like a whoa. Whoa, what the heck is that? Am I, can I scan it? No. I guess it's just a light source. Okay, so let me keep on going. Where am I supposed to go? Where am I? Oh, there's another one of those. I think that's another data terminal. Oh, maybe I could turn it off there. Whoa, ion crystal. Yeah, let me get me that one. Get me more than one ion crystal. And what does this? Oh, you remember that message we went to get back? I wonder if that gobbledygook is the alien message. What the heck is this? Okay, so let me just find out what this says. Unknown language attempting translation. Alien weapon schematics. Okay. So now we can figure out what this weapon or whatever it is they're going to use to shoot down. Okay, construction material, power. Okay, but how do I turn it off? I wonder if we could build one for ourselves eventually. That would be cool, but right now I gotta figure out how to turn this thing off. Okay, connect the... I think we have to go... Well, let me keep on going. And maybe we'll be able to find this weapon thing. The best possibility for disabling this facility... Okay, so here we go. Here we go. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, I have no idea what I'm doing. I hope I can get back. And there we go. Here's the other force field, and here's the key. Okay, so now I know what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to make a key, but I don't have any diamonds. I have ion crystals, but I don't have any diamonds. And from my experience, diamonds are one of the hardest things to find. You have to go really deep. And I'm not sure if I could find one so quickly. I only have 19 minutes before the Sunbeam arrives. Okay, we gotta get out of here. I gotta find, two diamonds. Gosh. One diamond is hard enough. I spent all this time and only found one diamond so far. Now I gotta find two diamonds within 19 minutes. Game, you are trolling me. Okay, let's get out of here. Wow, this is a maze. This place is a maze. This way, this way, this way. Up, 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 up. At least this guy can run. Okay, gotta get back to the Seamoth. So that we could go looking for diamonds. There we go, wow. Okay. Wow, look at that thing. Okay, anyway, let me go to the Seamoth. And we gotta go diamond hunting now. Where's the sub? Where's the sub? Where are we? Where are we? Oh, there it is. Okay, so now I guess we know what to do next, but I know this is an awkward place. Wow, look at that thing. That looks like a gun. That looks like a gigantic gun. Anyway, this may be an awkward place, but I think I'll stop here and we'll start it up again next time because I got a feeling this is going to take a little bit of time. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode. It's a pleasure to make these videos. I'm glad that you're on this adventure with us. I will continue on with the Subnautica adventure now that it's getting really exciting. And let's hope that it all goes well. But until then, until the next episode, we wish you all the best. And as always, Jaya, nice day, everyone.